I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Dingo, all right. Reloading now. Just a minute. This is smooth, headed that way. Is the target locator working?
How many are there? Everyone okay?
They're coming from the mold. There's no end to them.
Give me a break.
Damn it, these things are using weapons. Sure they're thinking the same about you. Bioweapon numbers are increasing. We need to finish them off quick.
Laser on the target and leave the rest to me.
Find more from the mountains. East side.
I'm nearby. I'll handle them. Takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can. Looks like it's about to collapse.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading. It's there. Watch your horses.
Yet. Please don't tell me the locator's busted.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycin, huh? Damn it, I'm getting going. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Signal with the locator.
Give a good break.
Nice! Thought so!
Reloading now. Just a minute.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah,